ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Kidsville's 25th Moving Up Ceremony. The Kidsville Colors. Let's all welcome the senior kinder class of school year 2017-2018. Thank you. the Philippine Colors. Please rise for the Philippine National Anthem.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Kayang mag-iliw, helas ng sinanganan.
Remain standing for the invocation to be led by Teacher Anne.
Let us put ourselves in the presence of the Lord. Heavenly Father, the source of our being, we thank you for this day and the good times we've shared. Thank you for all the people and friends who have come along the way. Thank you for the songs we've sung and for all the learnings we have gained. Thank you for leading and guiding us through it all. For now, we are all standing proud and tall. May the memories live on in us and inspire us to be the best we can be. And may we put into good use all that we have gained through this journey. All these we ask in Jesus' name, Amen. You may now take your seats. Ladies and gentlemen, our school directress, Ms. Annabel Tabhan Domingo.
Good evening, everyone. Once again, welcome to the Kidsville Creative Systems Incorporated Moving Up Ceremony for school year 2017-2018. This year is extra special for us board of directors of the school because it was years ago when we had our first taste of having our own venture. A venture that would soon prosper into a simple but a happy place where children are nurtured and taught to explore and take their first step away from home. I, together with teachers Anne, Elaine and Leng were just a bunch of young ladies starting to make a career in teaching, having a dream or hoping to have our school one day. After a couple of years, we decided to make that dream come true. So off we were to build our school. We searched for a suitable location and neighborhood that could fit our meager budget then. Had copies of flyers or ads, worksheets, run through stenciled machines, and had them mimeographed because photocopiers then cost a lot more. We worked, painted, tried to spruce up our classrooms using hand-me-downs from friends and our families. Went to work for about 2 years without pay. Good thing my father was generous enough to hand us money from time to time whenever he would visit our school. We started with a total of only 10 students on our first year, doing everything, including cleaning, setting up a stage, on our own whenever we held our programs in the backyard of our first location. Having an open house just to invite probable enrollees, so on and so forth. Fast forward, this time, with a few wrinkles on our faces now, white strands of hair appearing on our head that obviously show that we are not young anymore, sometimes forgetful, but definitely still happy to be around and be working with children. Today, we are faced with new challenges. Amidst the growing popularity of more enhanced technology, a looming possibility of artificial intelligence, an intelligence demonstrated by machines, in contrast to the natural intelligence displayed by humans or some animals. Moreover, virtual reality has now taken over our world, wherein computer-generated scenarios simulate a realistic experience. Use an avatar where we represent ourselves as a character online. Who knows that someday we can all just upload our brains, be living forever inside a hard drive, and live in a giant simulated world. Although that all sounds creepy and disturbing to me, I would rather see children grow up with all the tender, loving care a human is capable of giving. Develop an enriched mind through natural human intelligence. A few days ago, we lost a great physicist in the name of Mr. Stephen Hawking. Who knows? One of these children of ours will become as great as he was in their own field. But whether great or not, me, they be, these children whom we have nurtured and cared for the past school year will forever be ingrained in our hearts. They who have cried a tear or two, asked multitudes of questions, have dozens of times tried to get our attention. They all made us feel like we were a great magician for uncovering a great discovery right before their very eyes. They also made us feel like teacher is always right, so go on and ask her anything. They also made us smile for every bit of accomplishment they made, cheering them, praising them for a good deed they have shown us or their friends, sharing endless stories of home or strangers they have met maybe during a vacation. A vacation wherein mommy was just too busy to get that promo airline ticket. But best of all, we are all happy to meet and take care of such beautiful children of yours. They are the reasons we get up in the morning and await their new stories and discoveries every single day. So, to the graduating class of school year 2017-2018, they're behind me, hopefully they can hear me, may they continue what they have started at Kidsville. I say, keep wondering, keep exploring, keep discovering, keep being amazed by what our world has to give you, but most of all, keep a good, kind heart, for it will surely take you to places you will be dreaming of in the future. For one day, you will soar high and keep all your teachers proud and honored. Remember to come back and visit your first school, for it is also where you had a lot of your firsts in life. Thank you and good evening to all of you.
Thank you, Teacher Anna. At this point, may we call on Teacher Anna again on stage to give out the certificates for the special awards. The Perfect Attendance Awardees. Annika Soleya V. Dalit. Sophia Felicia M. Gapas. Selena Gabrielle D. Makachor. Caitlin Brielle C. Nabua. Mark Joaquin S. A. Antonio. Nico Hendrik Kahigan. Matt Reynard D. Jola. Davin Matthew O. Ong. Kiefer Audric P. Padilla. Akio Ritz Y. Rivera. Sydney Margaret V. Velasco. A warm round of applause, please, for the Perfect Attendance Awardees. the Loyalty Awardees. Ethan Jacob R. Abad. Justina Tish R. Aguirre. Bettina Isabel S. Alfonso. Nico Hendrick Cahigan. Matt Reynard D. Diola. Iram Kristen H. Malumay. Emilia Graciela Q. Miguel. Davin Matthew O. Ong. Akio Ritz Y. Rivera. Johannes Raicho Uno P. Rivera. Joaquin Miguel O. Rosario. Andre Nicolai S. Sabundo. Sydney Margaret V. Velasco. Let's all clap for our loyalty awardees. The pre-nursery class. Adria Sandra Gia M. Bawalan Summer Cassidy T. Dalit Annika Soleya V. Diola Mark Raymond D. Gapas, Sofia Felicia M. Lazo, Sarah Justin M. Ong Tara Celestine N. Palisok Mikey Sherelle Ray C. Perlas Alexa C. Riba Marie Micaela N. Tuazon Isabella Sky A. Tubale Sean Mason S. Let's all clap for the bumblebees of Teacher Anne. The nursery classes. Banta Jose Anton B. Brioso Aya Crystal P. Cuento, Alessandra Dominique M. Dakanay, Arvin Pocholo M. Dominsil Vicente Camael the Third B. Lau Rosabella A. Layu Leon Marie M. Marcera Alia Micaela V. Martinez Caden Sophia C. Nacional Nathaniel Jaden M. Pastorel Stella Miranda H. K. Yambao Javier M. Rivera Oric Reagan Y. Singyan Yanina Micaela B. Terrible Francesca Grace M. Applause, please, for the crickets of Teacher Lang. Afuwape, Keisha Olushola P. Cantor, John Marco C. Chan Xander Gavin B. Clemente Samantha Grace Z. Dimalanta Amanda Ariza R. Esposo Sebastian Luke M. Fernandez Elijah Matthew. Makachor Selena Gabriel D. Manzano Jibril Matthew O. Munda Bella Beatrice P. Obiles Hayong S. Ordonez Skyler Brandon M. Santos, Lucas Yerick G. Saplala, Sophia Natalie P. A big hand, please, for the crickets of Teacher Anne. Africa, Aliana Celine J. Bendanya, Juan Victor M. Chua Kenzo Ivan C. Flores Stephanie Alexa G. Javier Leo Stefan E. Javines Miriam J. Burnett D. Lucas Yuan Raimundo S. Martin Nala R. Antonia Georgina Alessandra G. Religioso Cyril Jane F. Salazar Mary Elise V. Segovia Kateri Silt A. Tatel Mikel Alonso Q. Verzosa Han Saturn V. Let's give it up for the crickets of Teacher Len. the junior kinder classes. Adriano Marcos Drake H. Ahero Liam Nikolai R. Antonio Mark Joaquin S.A. Aragon King Benedicto IV C. Calpatura, Jasmine Jane M. Cruz, Maria Denise H. Dizon, Jacob Matthews O. Montañez, Dominic Rafael R. Nabua, Caitlin Brielle C. Naval, Denver C. Tubale, Samuel Kendrick S. Tampos, Leon Judah M. Let's all clap for the Beatles of Teacher Claude. Amparo, Josiah Rafael A. Molano, Miguel Pablo M. Padama, Andrea Lay A. Panganiban, Hugo Cian R. Regalado, Jada Therese A. Serion, Isabel Colleen B. Torres Samuel L. Tronqued, Santiago P. Villanueva, Michaela Victoria A. Yasod, Audrey Marie N. A big round of applause, please, for the Beatles of Teacher Zia. Avendaño, Paolo M. Camus, Misha Leona M. Capule, Bianca Olivia M. Simagala, Anika Doreen D. Dominguez, Rafaela Bettina R. Dini, Leila Azria L. Fernandez, Ronald Antonio B. Mercado, Marky T. Morales, Bianca Alexis A. Santos, Natalia Solen D. Valdez, Roberto Mateo R. Villaroya, Ben Ethan M. Let's give it up for the Beatles of Teacher Claude. Sharbaji Almazik Mason Muzaffar D. Esquivel Jean Mateo. Joseph J. Roy Alexander R. Kaukabani Alexandra R. Lokinario Randolph Aaron A. Mattel Victor Savian U. Mendoza, Caleb Alexi Z. Morada, Thea Loreen S. Padilla, Nina Daniela G. C. Sefriano Kiel N. Let's all clap for the Beatles of Teacher Zia. Of school year 2017-2018. May we request the parents of the senior kinder students to please accompany your child as he or she goes up the stage. Abad Ethan Jacob R. Alfonso Bettina Isabel X. Kahigan Miko Hendrick. De La Vega Maria Eliana P. Diola Matt Reynard D. Layu, Chloe Isabel M. Miguel Emilia Graciela Q. Padilla, Kiefer Audric P. Rivera Aquino Reads Y. Rosario Joaquin Miguel O. Sabundo, Andre Nicolai S. Velasco, Sydney Margaret V. a warm round of applause, please, for my Beatles, the Beatles of Teacher Elaine. Aguirre, Justina Tish R. Elao, Aizen Claire C. Humabon, Carissa Isabel P. Malumay, Iram Kristen H. Davin Matthew O. Pasyon, Jose Anderson P. Rivera, Johannes Raicho Uno P. Sacro Catherine Margaret V. Velvez Noah Casiel T. Please, for my butterflies, the butterflies of Teacher Elaine. Esguera Juan Miguel T. Marcelo Maxine Leona D. Pasikola, Georgina Eloise C. Rico Jose Carlos M. Sanchez Adriel Liam C. A round of applause, please, for the butterflies of Teacher Anna. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let's all clap for the senior kinder class of 2017-2018. The butterflies have prepared a special song number for all of us.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single
Can you hear my voice? This time, this is my fight song. Take
sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my fight left in me.